Jesus, my Lord, my God, my all. How can I love thee as I ought? And how revere this wondrous gift, so far surpassing hope or thought. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more. Had I but Mary's sinless heart to love thee with my dearest King. Oh, with what burst of fervent praise thy goodness, Jesus, would I sing. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more. Thy body, soul, and Godhead all, O mystery of love divine, I cannot compass all I have, for all thou hast and art are mine. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more.
A very good evening, my dear brothers and sisters, and welcome to this holy hour, the 17th, since we started. I'd like to offer up today's intentions, especially for the 21,000 cases of COVID today, and the 249 new deaths, bringing the total of over 17,000 dead in Malaysia. We pray for a quick end to this pandemic. We also pray for our quarantine centers and public healthcare facilities that they will receive adequate resources to provide the necessary care to the many who are in need of medical attention. And especially these days, children are the victims. We pray for our dedicated and selfless frontliners, medical personnel, volunteers. We pray for their physical and mental health, as well as the health of their family and loved ones. We pray for the vaccination program, that it may be administered properly to those who most need this protection in our society. We hope the vaccines will be distributed equitably here and throughout the world. We pray that the vaccines will be effective and safe against COVID-19 and its variants. We pray for families that are suffering, the unemployed, the desperate, the hopeless, that we Malaysians will respond to their cry and give whatever assistance we can, offering them much needed hope. And we lift up this Raising Hope virtual concert to raise money for the Malaysian Solidarity Fund against COVID. We pray for the generosity of the artists and the donors for this worthy cause to respond to the plight of Malaysians. We pray for Malaysia as we have just celebrated 64 years of independence, that the new administration will continue to have a sense of service to the rakyat and the nation. Together with the opposition, may all strive to overcome political differences and work together to overcome this health and economic crisis and to restore prosperity to all. We want to remember all those who are sick, especially our family members, the clergy, and especially today to pray for the repose of the soul of Father Peter Bretado, French MEP priest who served in Malaysia for 57 years in our archdiocese, who passed away this morning in France. May he rest in peace.
This great sacrament we hail. Ancient types have long departed. Newer rites of grace prevail. Faith for all defects applying. Whether feeble senses fail, glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Honor, might, and praise addressing. While eternal ages run, equal praise to him confessing, who proceeds from both as one.
Have given them bread from heaven,
having in itself all daylight.
Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, that we may so venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Thank you, dear brothers and sisters, for spending this hour with us. May the Lord continue to bless you and to guide each one of us as we continue on this journey of life, especially in these trying times. Let us intercede for one another. Amen and good night.
Salutare.